like an obsession for me, this piece. And I heard it once, I was really young. I was so impressed that I couldn't stand up from my first row. I was like this. It's like a, it's like, but in a very, very good way. You will have a lot of feelings, perhaps not the beautifulst ones, but it's a shocker. And it's a shocker, you know, shocker? To shock,
yes,
yeah.
Yes.
102, 103 years later, it's so expressive composition. I think it's the most expressional piece he ever wrote. And he said, "My way is done. I have to change." It's not contemporary style. Sometimes you have the feeling, but it's so clever made. Strauss was a master of dramaturgy. Building ups and to have some points of silence, and he was a genius, and for me is it one of the most impressive opera. I always thought it's my favorite opera, and the music is always like this. You never know.
In danger.
Yeah, you never know. Oh, is it now? It's changing or not? You never know the direction when you hear this the first time. Sure, we know it because we had some analysis. A very difficult piece to learn, millions of notes. But I'm always when I listen Elektra as a in the audition, I don't try to remember the music. I go like a child to see this music, and I'm like this. I'm shocked. I'm touched. I love this.